Hello, Project Passport team. It is Sabria Dobbins, the founder and CEO of Project Passport here. I wanted to give a little tip video on some of the key things that you should pack when traveling, and mainly traveling abroad.
So annoying when you cannot fit the clothes in your suitcase that you need to fit when I'm folding clothes, is I take them, fold them in half, and then you do a little bit of a roll. When you're going somewhere and you don't know if you'll have opportunities to wash your clothing, I suggest packing a trash bag. When you pack the trash bag, you're able to put your dirty clothes in a separate side of the bag.
Another thing I suggest bringing is protection. You should always check the rules and regulations of the countries that you're traveling to ensure that you're able to bring things like pocket knives.
Be sure to wrap it in your clothing in your checked bag.
Take a folder of your copy of your passport. So I have copies of passports in here and everything. For your liquids that you don't want to spill out when you're traveling, it's very important to do a wrapping of the tape. So whenever you don't want something to spill out when you're traveling, take some tape and actually wrap it where the bottle cap meets the bottom, meets the base of the bottle, because this will allow you to be able to have a tighter hold. I wrap it at least 3 times. So this is just some bug spray. And then on top of that, you want to put it in a Ziploc bag so that you're able to add that extra protection. The worst part of traveling is when you travel and everything is all over the bag and all over your clothes. Always pack a first aid kit. First aid kits are very important in ensuring that you are going to have a safe and enjoyable travel experience. When you're traveling internationally, you never know what plugs you'll have. So if you cannot confirm for sure that the plugs for your travel destination are not going to be the same as your home country, be sure to always pack converter plugs. I hope you enjoyed this packing video. I am ready to pack and ready to roll.